Hey guys, today we're back in another long drive episode. Today, we have a problem. I just came back from the Philippines and got the bad news that this mod, yes, this mod right here, this car mod, is not being updated no more. And another thing, probably wondering where's all my turbos and stuff. Well, I don't know what happened, but they're gone. But I basically got this new hard drive that's 4 terabytes because I was starting to run out of space on my internal hard drive. So I decided to get an external for all my games. And everything was looking good. I had to just set up a few things, so that's why my avatar kind of looked a little different. I almost lost the save, which I'd be so mad if I did, because I've been on this save for almost a year now, and I'm more than halfway done. But we're gonna have to find a new car. Well, actually, not a new car. This car, but a van version. Because that's the closest to something like this, is a van. Or, no, that's a part of this mod. I was about to say the camper, but that's part of this mod. But I don't know what's wrong, but everything is running so smoothly. Also, Dingus says hi. I'm afraid I was gonna lose Dingus too, I don't know why. But the Philippines was pretty fun. Really hot there. If you didn't know, it's like internal summer. Oh, it's a haunted house. Okay, let's go. That's like the first haunted house. Also, without the turbo, this thing is slow as heck. Also, the tachometer mod's gone too. Hopefully they'll update some of the mods. I don't know what's wrong, but wow, there's like nothing here. One sec. Oh wait, what? There's a car. Oh, don't autosave here. I forgot I have that background autosave thing. Let me actually turn that on. Settings. Don't. Where are you? There you are. Hey, look, this is like one of my most favorite cars. That's why, and you're probably wondering why it's one of my most favorite cars. Because it's so fast. Anyway, let's see about, can we get this down? I might have to take this, because like, that is not getting updated, and I'm afraid I don't want to be stranded in the middle of the road, or on this, like, on the road, so come on. I mean, it's not the best car, but we can make it work, right? Put some more oil, so we can siphon that. Empty. Okay, we can do this. Okay. Cool, empty. Real quick. Let's go up and kill this guy because he's starting to get on my nerves. But yes, I was on a long plane flight and it was very stressful. Come on, get up. Come on, we'll just do this one. Where are you? There you are. Little pesky friend. That's a good engine up here. Hey, what the heck? Oh, come on. Tell them, okay. There's nothing really up here. What is this? 0.6 liters of oil. Okay, get down. Will you put... Is this mod also broken? Why is it not auto-saving? Okay, that's water. That's tons of oil. Gas. 15 liters of gas. We have a bunch of gas back here. Okay, we'll take this. We'll definitely take this. I have no other choice. We have to leave poor little Barkhaz or whatever it's called. This is gonna be painful to move, but I mean, not my fault that this is not getting developed anymore, and I'm scared that's gonna just strand me. Where's the wire brush? Don't I have oh, yep, a wire brush. Take the spray away. Now, to get the car out of here, we're gonna have to push it out of there, which sucks, but we just have to do it. Okay, we might have to fix this along the way, but it's better than getting stranded, of course. That's okay. For now, I'm trying to use this as less as I can because I really don't want this to be a problem. There might be more cleaning supplies around here. I hope we got a bunch of diesel, a bunny, ooh, a motorcycle. I haven't seen one of these in a long time. What's the engine? Crap. Come on, he's dead. Where is all the freaking, there's no cleaning supplies here? Okay, I guess we're gonna have to use ours. Well, we have tons already, but still. Let's clean it up with the sponge. Oh wait, no, we have to hit it with the wire brush still, don't we? Okay, clean this up. Come on, there. It's like this, like, purplish violet color. I don't know how much I like it, but I mean, let's get it running, at least. Okay. So let's see what we're working it with. So we have the oil there. Oil. Cool. Also, I want a car that doesn't fling stuff out of the bottom. Okay, so, now, we have, don't we have a spray bottle? Yes. Thank you. There's barely any left. Gosh dang it. Okay. We have to use all the cleaning supplies, but it's okay. What color is that? Like a charcoal. Ooh, a wire brush. Okay, let's move everything out of here. Like, this is so much stuff. We have the chair in here. Is this like all the things we freaking have? We have more spray. Okay, that's a lot too. Come on. Here we go. How much hits is this gonna take? That's zero. Okay, try this. No, that's fine for now. Ooh, a McDonald's burger. Okay, that. Like attached to freaking. Also, the physics gun is not working either for some reason. Oh no! Don't lag. Don't lag. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's pop in a save. Please save. Come on. Okay, we're saved. Okay, we're good. It does not want to come out. Okay. Got some meat. Ooh, look, it's a, oh wait, no, this is probably not good, yeah. Okay. Now, let's do some work on the car, finally. So, I'm gonna siphon out. I'm gonna siphon out the bad liquid inside. Um, could have saved this oil, but whatever. I already have like tons. Okay, leave that open for now. Yes, it's finally working. That moth's finally working. Okay, this is oil for the car. You just have to make everything work. Come on. I think I got sick from going on one of the planes, actually. I just don't feel too good. My nose is all stuffy and stuff, and I don't know if it's just allergies or what it is, but not really too happy about that. Okay, that's full of oil. I do really want to replace this coolant tank because it's not the best. But we'll keep it for now. We'll just take the water out of this. And we'll just fill this up. Now, to get it out the freaking house is gonna be a struggle, but we'll try our best. Okay. Now, we'll keep this because these turn into turbos. Oh, crap. Oh, it does not like this. So there is a mod where it makes sure you turn into a police officer, which I will try. And there's also another mod that supposedly has a army truck that like shoots out, like it's like the pickup truck that we used to have, that it has a gun, a machine gun on top. Now, it's gonna be the biggest freaking pain just to get all this out. Why are you lagging? Game, nothing's even wrong. This is awful. Okay, try this freaking mod. Okay, take the shotgun. We have to limit our stuff to get, because as you can see, well, I broke that. I think the printer mod doesn't even work either. Most of the mods don't really work. I don't see the printer back here, so that's also a big thing. Oh, what's this? It's like gas, oil. I'm just pretty sure. Yeah, this is 9 liters gas repair kit. Take the gas. This might be a big mistake, I don't know. I just need to take this. Or else I'll risk losing all my stuff in the other car. Okay, here we go. There's still more liquid we could put in there, but I don't know. We need to save some still. We'll paint it that like charcoal stuff. But look at all this gas that we have, like it's tons. Oh my gosh, dude, it's packed. Well, I'll see you guys once I get all this stuff cleaned up and we get the car ready. I am very proud of myself. So, we got the vehicle mostly cleaned up. I decided to tack some things on the side, like the metal detector and all that, as you can see. Very happy. Put a barrel of gas back there. And we'll just put the final things that I really need back. Oh, I can't even get that. Okay. Let's, down the front. We should eat some of this cabbage. Okay, to get all this ammo for my revolver. I barely use the revolver anyways, so. Okay. We'll put some stuff for the shotgun, then we'll get the revolver. Go into the car, you go. Pretty proud of myself here. I'm gonna take Dingus, of course. That we have to take out. Okay, here we go. I attached all the mirrors so they would like never disappear, kind of. Like they'll never fall off. Like attach them good. Like crap. Let me take this off real quick. Take this off. Put that there. G. And then put this like so. Crap. No, whatever. It's fine. Now, is that everything? We have to get Dingus. Almost forgot about that. Dingus. Come on. Ooh, look, some sponges and headlights. Oh, there's tons of things. Okay. Everything looking good. We don't need to take those rack lights. Well, bye-bye, Barkhaz. Nice being with you for a couple episodes. But time to move on. Which I'm a little disappointed that I can't get the camper now. Because now it's just the mod's not being updated. Put Dingus right there. Dingus, come on. Come on, Dingus. No, look at me. You have to look at me. Oh, okay, come on. There you go. Is that everything? Pretty sure that's like mostly everything. What's this? Ooh, water. We need that. Also attach this to the side. Are you kidding me? There's a UFO. Where? Where's the UFO? It's a red one! It's a red UFO! Look at that! It's a red UFO! Some people have, like Komodo Gaming, for example, can never find this. Could never find the red UFO. Well, he did, but I'm saying before, he could never find it. And I'm just getting, I think that's, like, the second time I've seen a red UFO. Oh, crap, I was supposed to attach it to the side. We're gonna have collision. There you go. We're gonna attach there. Nope. No, keep it on. Attach. Attach. There. I think we got everything. Hit the road. Here. Okay. Start. There we go. Bye-bye. And we're off. I hope this is not a big mistake. I do have 41 liters of gas back there, so we should be good. So, hopefully it's not a big mistake. at all. But anyways, now let's get it going. Let's get on the road. Imagine this is the car we finish in with the series. I doubt it, because we still have 2,000 kilometers to go. Awesome. What the heck? This guy's just behind me. What is he doing? Hopefully we'll have this car for a long time. Also, we're going uphill. Like, this is like, I love this motor. Like, we're just cruising up this hill while this guy's just telling us to go forward, even though I can't. Sorry, buddy, I can't. I wish these mods were updated. Maybe it's just my old patch loader. Maybe I have to get a new one. I'll go look at the Discord tomorrow. But I'm really going. Look at me. Crap. There's a cop. So I'm sorry I'm not too talkative in this episode. I've been up for like more than 24 hours, which sucks, but I had to hop onto this game. This cop is, okay, the cop's gone. No, it's still there. Oh my gosh, dude, what are you doing? Let me be, dude. I'm just trying to get over this mountain. What is he doing? What is this guy doing? What? I don't know what this guy, okay, pay attention to the guy behind us. He's been like just flashing his lights. He's like, let me move ahead. There he goes. Dude, what the heck is this guy doing? Cops are just so impatient. Like, what did I do wrong? People say, like, you should switch to manual gears, it'll be better, so why not? Why not switch to manual? There. Whoa, what the heck? Oh, that's reverse, that's neutral, that's first, okay. Okay, shift. I don't know how this is supposed to do me any better, but apparently it's supposed to like help you get up hills, I guess. That would make sense. Okay. Let's do that. What the heck? Oh, looky here, there's another guy behind us. I don't even know what it is. But if I look behind me, I'm gonna crash. Also, this road is bumpy, dude. What the heck? Manual does kind of feel good. Not gonna lie. Maybe I should keep it on manual. Dude, what the heck? Okay, downshift. What is this guy doing? Yeah, just cut in front of me. It's another cop, dude. Not cool. Come on. You have to get going. I really wish I had a turbo, but no. Should I? Oh, crap. What the heck is going on? I hate when it does that. It's just lagging. Come on. Come on. Oh, it's because they crashed. Let me, like, lower down the freaking... I think it's because of the freaking... How much freaking AI is coming in. How do I do this? Here we go. Just turn it down a notch. Oh, crap. It's not any better... Dude, what is going on? I don't even know what's going on. Oh crap, turn on the handbrake. What is going on? What is going on? My game is just lagging. I wish I had the physics gun. Come on. Oh, we're good. What the heck happened? Turn this on. Wait, neutral? When's neutral? This is covering it, so I can't see. Go, go over there. Okay, this is neutral. Here we go. Now. Should we go to the stop at all? Okay, there's a guy roaming. What is wrong with the car? Turn on. Okay. Now rev it up. Okay, get into gear. Okay, come on. Oh gosh. Oh, that didn't do anything. Go. Go. Okay, one sec. Something is wrong with my car. Nope. Dead. Now, car. What is going on? Neutral. This is... Okay, no. Okay, now that's neutral. Here we go. Rub it up. Put it into gear. Oh, crap. Okay. Keep the clutch in. Keep the clutch in. Turn it on. Oh, crap. Yikes. Okay, turn this on. This is struggling. Come on, car. Here we go. We're good now. We're good. Now, what is up here? Okay, push in the clutch. Come on. Oh, something's wrong. Something's terribly wrong. Car. Really? Turn on. Okay, it hates this. It's not liking this. Okay, this is... Okay, go, go. Okay, go. Here we go. We're good now. I don't know what's going on. It's just acting up because of the clutch. Even though I do have auto clutch on. Oh! Okay, that was an explosive. Now, is there anything valuable? You can just put this... Just have a wheel. I mean, technically it would work. This is a really good tire. Like, this is better than this plain tire on here. Take this off. This is nice. This is a nice tire. Okay. Now let's get going. Really useless stop. Let's get used to this. Get it on. Get it into gear. Oh crap. Oh, that works. Yep. You good? Everything looks okay. Now to just climb up this hill. Hopefully we don't stall out, because I'd hate it to happen. But I don't think so. I think this car can make it. That's a rock. Can I shift up? Oh, no, it can't do that. Okay. Just let it chill out a little bit. Okay. Okay, here we go. I think it's best to keep the RPMs up, but that's not what I'm doing currently. Also, there's like the thing. Okay. This will help us navigate gears, kind of. Here we go. I don't know if manual gears even does anything, but it's whatever. Oh, looky here, it's a cop. What does this guy want? Oh crap. Keep it going. I don't know what this guy wants. Keep it up. What does he want? Oh crap, they're just tumbling down a car. Oh, yep. Come on. Come on, keep it up. Keep it. Come on. There we go. That guy's really going. What is wrong with our car? That's what I need to know. It's just so slow. Come on, car. Make it. Oh, we're going to a snow biome. Fun. Okay. I wish there was an RPM gauge, but there's not. Okay, just keep it going. Crap. Okay, it's a low level now, so we're pretty good. Now, where will this lead to? I wonder. Crap. I don't know if we'll find a stop or not. All I know is we're just going uphill. It's just bad. Okay. That's a rock. Come on. Come on. I don't know if manual gears really does anything. You know what? We're gonna turn off manual gears. I don't know if it does really anything at all. Apparently it's supposed to help you, but it's not helping me, so auto shift. Okay. Looky here, it's a guy. Okay, this is... It's a diner. Look at this. It's a diner. Let's go. Come on, car. Let's get it going. Here we go. Oh, crap. Here we go. Oh, it's bouncy. Oh. Okay, yep. At least we're not in a big truck. Where did it go? It's over this hill, I think. Oh, we're just climbing. This is not good. Get a picture. Where did it go? Where did the diner go? Oh, here it is. Turn. Oh, look, we're gonna go back down to the desert. Oh, crap. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Turn. Oh, wow, there's tons of stuff. There's a better version of my car on top of the roof. Wow. Well, this is filled. Is there anybody here? I don't hear anybody. I don't think anybody's here. Okay, that's good. Take this down. Oh, or that works too. I really want to get up there. Okay. Like, look, I can totally steal parts off of that. Let's just look for some cleaning supplies and we'll be out. Okay, there's like tons of this. Spray. Spray. Okay. That over there. Got a sponge. We need a wire brush. Okay, clean this up. Okay. Clean this. Oh no, that needs to be a wire brush, so. The wheels don't really matter to me. Oh, wow. Look, we have oil. Oh, come on. Soccer balls. A jerry can. 10 liters of gas. So most of the things that are exploding are gas. So that's what the game's telling me. Wow. I already know that's a fuel tank full of diesel. Okay, throw this. Oh crap, no. Throw this. And that's a basket. Okay, this is pretty helpful things. We got this jerry can of gas, which is great. So you're telling me most of the things that are exploding inside the crates that I hit or shoot is all because they're gas or just like explosives. Wow, I've been missing out. Okay, we got like tons of gas, dude. Holy smokes. We got a pretty bad sponge. That's empty. Let's look inside the diner here. We have an arm. Okay. Crap, it's auto-saving. It's auto-saving. Stop it. I hate when this... Why is this game doing that? I don't get why it does that. I don't get it. I don't know why it likes to glitch out and creep out and act like this. Cause it starts to get annoying. Are you kidding me? My game just crashed. No. My freaking game just crashed. We'll see you later, bye. Oh my gosh. So guys, I fixed the game. I painted my car Barney. Yes, you heard it here. Look, it's the color of Barney. Don't ask why. I just wanted to. But no, we be chilling. The snow biome's not gonna last long. I saw it over the horizon. Desert biome. So we're going back into the desert, which is fun. Also, there's a plumber fury. Another diner, dude? Oh, crap. Okay, yep. I also fixed some of the stuff here. There was a guy walking in there. Okay, let's go back. Oh crap. Okay, let's go to sleep. Turn off the car, let's go to sleep. Okay, let's get this guy. Where is my shotgun? I think I left my shotgun back at the hunt. Oh my gosh. No. Where's my revolver? At least. Oh, heck no. Where did it? Oh, it's not here. You know what? It's fine. We'll just use the... Oh crap. guys. He's dead. Okay. Go through here. Okay. The wire brush. We'll take it. Great stop for cleaning supplies, as you can see. Okay, what's in here? Oil. And that's probably more. Oh, that's gas. Okay. We have a chihuahua. Ooh, look, a gas tank. What's in this one? Water. Okay. First, hit that. Ooh, what's this? 6.2 liters of gas. Fine, let's use this. And the time. I'm pretty sure I had an AK-47, but I left it in the old car. I am dumb. Wow, I'm super dumb. I left it really in the other car? You know what? It's okay. It's totally okay. Man, dude, I really left that in the other car. Start doing this. Wait, what's in here? More gas. That looks like that's full of hams. Okay, open the door. That was a cat. Okay, more stuff. Okay. Now, let's bring this. Ooh, look, it's a gas, an oil filter. I don't really need anything from there because I just really don't. Okay, let's just attach this on here. That's not really well attached. Oh, not this one. I want the one that's way more filled, and I'll fill it up here. Okay, we'll mix them together. And I'll stop the episode here. I will play this tomorrow again. Just that it's getting really late. Crap. What the heck? Okay. Okay, put that in. You good? Close that. Okay. Now. Look at this thing. This is in terrible shape. Wow. Anyways, let's get back into the car and let's see. Oh, wait. That's a rabbit. That's for a two-stroke. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay. Let's roll down some of the windows. This window. Oh no. Oh, come on. Roll it down. Okay. Here we go. Oh wow. It's bumpy. Oh. Okay. Yep. Oh wow. Oh yep. Get on the road. Get on the road. Get on the road. Oh. Okay. We're good? Good. I think I put the metal detector in the worst spot because now I can't see when there's people behind me and there's a police officer. What the heck? Really? Yep, he's really behind me. Dude. Just let me be. You know, tomorrow we're going to test out this cop mod. It makes you into a cop. We'll test it out. Anyways, oh wow, we are going. We're moving. Oh crap. Yeah, we're really moving. Whoa, this is kind of steep. Okay. Whoa. Okay, I've never been on a road like this in a while. Oh my gosh. This is violent. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh. Oh. Here we go. Oh, okay. Yeah, I can't see too much. Oh, crap. It is bouncy. Look at us go. This thing's great. This thing's sturdy. I wouldn't be surprised if I had this for a long time. This thing's a great car. I like this. Oh my gosh. Anybody behind us? Oh crap. Oh. Wow, we are really moving. Oh shoot! Oh. I didn't even really lose anything. Yep, just do that. I didn't really even lose anything. Wow. I just lost my visors, of course. Yes, I do have a TV in the back. Okay, just keep it going. This is great. We're good. We're good. Is there any stop? Oh, crap. Oh, looky here. We're going on this road again. No. No. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Stop. Stop. Okay, we're there. We're good. We're good. Wow. Okay, get back on the road. Get back on the road. I've only gone 22 miles. Or 22 kilometers. Oh, crap. What is going on? Oh my. Okay. We're good now? Wow. This is some violent roads. Okay. Crap. Oh no. Get on the other lane. These are violent. Okay, brake, brake, brake. Brave. Oh, whoa, oh gosh, that was a, okay, keep it going, okay, go, oh, no, this bus is beating us, that's unacceptable, okay, come on, let's go, oh, crap, go to the side, ooh, this is bad, okay, just bouncing around in there. My Barney vehicle. Look at us go though. We're really moving. I think if we do have the police mod on, it will save our paint job. But it will make us look like we're in a we're police, like the white and black. Oh crap, not again. Oh crap, slow down. Whoa! Oh. Whoa! How does the AI survive these treacherous roads? These roads are terrible. And look, they go straight back up. This is gonna be a round two in tomorrow's episode, of course. But wow, I just need to get steady. This is just terrible. Thank goodness I don't have a turbo on this. Cause this is bad. Wow, okay. We're smooth. It's smooth. We're smooth. Oh, it's a little bouncy in some places. Oh, yep. Like that. Oh, yep. Okay. Oh, crap. Crap. Oh my gosh. I didn't even lose. That's the good thing about attaching stuff to your car. You don't lose stuff. Also, it's lagging so bad. Okay, fix it. There. I don't know why it does that still. Okay. Everything is looking good. Oh my gosh. I just need to chill out. Okay, now it should be smooth from now on. Just going up. Oh, it looks like we're going down again. Oh no. I mean, it's not that violent. Okay, just keep it going. Oh, that's a gas station. Okay, too late now. Keep going. It's just carved into the rocks, or into the canyon, so it's kind of hard to see. Come on. Now up the hill we go. Wow, this is some terrible roads. I'll see you guys in the next episode to continue this treacherous trail. It's like a trail almost, not even a road. So, yeah, see you guys later. Bye.